Baldwin Locomotive Works of Philadelphia for the U.S. Army. She served in Alaska during World War II and was brought to Tweetsie Railroad in 1960 to serve alongside locomotive number 12, the original Tweetsie engine. From 1918 to 1940, number 12 ran on the East Tennessee and Western North Carolina Railroad, or ET and WNC, between Johnson City, Tennessee and Boone. Folks back then used to say proudly that ET and WNC also stood for every time and with no complaint. During the troubles of the Great Depression, local folks joked that it could also stand for eat taters and wear no clothes. The train earned the nickname Tweetsie because of the sound of its whistle echoing through these mountains. Before we get started, I just want to remind you to stay in your seats while the train is moving, and be sure to keep your arms and head inside the train cars at all times. You never know when a desperado or tree limb might just sneak up on you. We want you all to be safe and have fun riding the Tweetsie Railroad. Also know that smoking is not allowed on the train, except of course for the engine. Our train will be leaving the station in just a few minutes, so be sure to stay in your seats. Riding the train with you today are the Tweetsie Cowboys and Cowgirls. They're going to introduce themselves to you and tell you anything else you might need to know. We're so glad you're here today, and we hope you enjoy your ride on the Tweetsie Railroad.
Casey Jones, let's ride. The train is cleared, Casey.
Quit moving your leg.
Here we go, folks. Be sure to stay in your seats. How about giving the people in town a wave and a big yee-haw? On the right is the Tweetsie Junction, a handmade sound shop, and you can see some entertaining shows at the Palace Saloon. Over to your left is the Hacienda, where we'll be having lots of great special events throughout the season, along with some other surprises. Cemetery Boot Hill. So many folks met their ends through violence and gunplay in the streets, they died with their boots on. Thank you. to keep your eyes peeled. Never know what might happen when a train stops in the middle of a wilderness.